Well, great gobbledygook, y'all. It's 2021. And welcome to the first Gong Bath Heavy Metal Meditations of the year. We're so glad you choose to join us whenever you do. Not a whole lot to say going into this. I expect there might be some on the coming out. So without much ado, get yourselves comfortable. Seated or lying down is good. Speakers are good, headphones are good. Computer speakers will work, but a little shaky. We're gonna gong, we're gonna rav, we're gonna crystal bowl, we're gonna play. And as any of you who've been with us before know, that can stir up emotion stuffs, especially in this transitionary time to the new year. Or you may not be seeing it then, so whatever. It can stir up some stuff. So just be aware of that. Know that you're in a safe space, that everything's okay, and you can choose to let go of whatever shows up that you don't need. We'll see you on the other side. We're going to do three breaths together, my queen and I. And grow roots down into Mama Gaia for balance and serenity and to give a good open channel for anything that needs to flow out to flow out. And then we're going to get started. Blessings on your new year. And we'll see you in an hour or so. Thank you. Thank you. As we bring the meditation to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. To become aware of the inflow and outflow, inhalation and exhalation. And to let that guide you back to the here and now. You may become aware again of those roots into Mama Gaia. When I grow those roots, they're a two-way street. I can allow things that aren't necessary to get washed away and taken up by the goddess who transforms it. And I can also allow in the nutrients that our planet vibrating at the Schumann residence offers my physical countenance, my emotional body, and my energetic body. It seems that what may be called for, I'm hearing the call for in 2021 is a nurturance of all three, physical, emotional, and spiritual, and just an awareness of all three, because they're all important. And it's very easy for me to forget, grounded in my physical body as I am much of the time, until I get in front of the gongs and the other musical instruments we've been playing with. This bowl that I played right at the end, this is tuned to G, just for the throat chakra. And I think it called to be played as a reminder that moving into 2021 and all of the post-election shakeup and COVID vaccine being put out and the world changing yet again as the powers that are in charge decide what we can and can't do. This throat chakra is about speaking your truth. I ran across a study online. Just kind of came into my feed. It was done in the 80s, I think, where they brought in a group of people, only one of whom was the test subject, and the rest were actors. And they showed images of a vertical line and then separated on the page three other vertical lines, only one of which was the same height. Length, height. And the purpose of the study was to show how easily I as an individual can fall into what my peers might believe is true or say is true. My inability to sit in my truth, to speak my truth, not to force it on anyone else, but to hold my own. And apparently, as social creatures, that can be somewhat difficult. Not apparently, I experience it. And I'm not sure why that came up to be spoken tonight, but it came up, and so I speak it. Find your truth. Know that it moves. Speak your truth. There's nothing I have found more powerful in my life than understanding what my truth is and communicating it. Not aggressively. I've done that a lot. No, you're wrong, I'm right. I've done that a lot. But just speaking as I see it now, as I understand it now, this is what I believe. This is where I'm going. And it may change. It does change in my experience. So I think 2021, here it is going to be a year of change. And I think 2020 was a nice little warm-up to kind of get us to slow down a little bit and maybe dive in. And if you haven't yet, I invite you to. And if you have, good for you. Know that my truth states that we're going to be needing to do that a little bit more. And to pay attention to who's doing what to whom. And is that where you want to go? I hope you have such a delightful and fruitful and generous and kind and loving 2021. I'm almost sorry to bring the meme, but I got to. I'll never get another chance. This is the first time in history where hindsight actually is 2020. Sorry. It's Friday, January 1st, 2021, and we'll be back Sunday, 7 to when we're finished, for the Vibe Tribe Community Sound Circles. Always appreciate your energy, your attention, and your intention. And I'm so glad you choose to spend your time with us. Do you have anything, my love?
It is a beautiful beginning of 2021. And I'm very grateful. And thank you for helping bring clarity through this sound journey that always brings me more clarity. Mahalo and aloha.
Drink plenty of water. Take care of your emotional body. Pay attention to how you feel. All of these are good things. Water, especially right now, the physical aspect of this is profound.
Yes.
And if you find yourself tired tomorrow, drink more water. Love you, namaste. And we'll see you when we see you. Aloha.
Aloha.
Okay.
You do good.
I hope so. I was looking around for what to speak, and I realized that my mind was in 9 zillion different places. And I went, okay, humble. Tell me what I need to say.
Thank you. Clooney go? I only see the globes. I don't see the...
I probably put it down to the left of there.